Say again, Tim?
Cross feed is on.
Come. Alright, we got our farp down right. Let's see if we can get a visual on it. Yeah, it's just below the hill to our 2 o'clock. So, you can pass me if you want to. Just come in from the northwest to the southeast, you should be good. Basically into the wind, I'll just land. Let you land first as you're low on fuel.
Up there.
And to check smash on the landing lights on gear down.
Do not have a visual on the part.
Down right. Let's see. Okay, follow me and stay on that altitude. I'll just go above you. So if you turn 90 degrees right, you should see me high. Alright, two, if you join on me now, we're gonna land roughly correct. I got it right in front of me. Breaking off, bleeding off speed now.
Yep, visual on the carb.
Copy. Alright, I land on the right hand side. You land on the left hand side before deconfliction. Speed 150. And bleeding. Almost exactly into the wind. Beautiful.
to ready.
Born ready, baby. Two, lifting five.
Most strong spawn moment short final for something.
We're in the green.
And rotate. I forgot my fucking flight break. All in blue string. Gear up, smash off landing landing light up. Speed is 150, climbing 5 meters a second. Now you can pass me and I'll fall in on the trail on you, and then we do a dive once you reach 250.
On the right.
One. Kim, do you want to join us on this, by the way?
Yes, I think so, but I'll need to rearm and refuel.
I'll cover that. We'll just wait. We'll cruise along.
What are you going to do?
We're just going to do a dive, maintain speed.
Ah, do it without me.
Cover that. Two, you're rubber banding like a motherfucker.
Last round, one man landed on top.
You hear that?
No idea if it's server or local. I couldn't see. Solex was fine for me, so maybe it's local.
Maybe some of the disuse.
Your voice coming through broken and unreadable as well. I think it's due to the lag.
Let me see if somebody is online. I'll keep it in a stable flight. If I can do.
I am keeping my distance, just to be sure. Let's call her, say again, you were stuck on.
Issues here.
Alright, stand by. I'm just gonna trip my helicopter to see if the other ones are rubber banding.
One is taking off from the top at 280.
Nope, no rubber banding. Alright, two, you need to slow down to 200 so I can pick up to you, because I kept my distance there. 2 say speed.
Run.
What is so tricky when you're... Whoa, there you go. And there you're back. I'll try a little bit closer in a second.
I had a high ping server when I put 165.
Oh, that's strange. Alright, I'm in position. You can just perform the dive from any speed, just call speed before you dive. So, diving, maintain speed, and then save speed.
Wow. 210, turning to the right into the valley.
And you completely disappeared from me. As in, poof, gone.
I'm scared.
I have you flickering on the Avery's, but yeah, it's your helicopter just disappears sometimes. It comes back and, you know, waves around. But don't worry about it. I'll manage. If I don't lag for you, we might as well. I mean, I know you get the hang of it now, so. And we will follow up on this during MQ.
You're not lagging at all.
But it's you lived in Helsingfors, you're in Sweden, you're very close to the server. I mean, you're closer than me.
Fine.
Say again?
I'm sitting on a ADSL line.
Oh, okay. How do you
have a house in the country?
Ah, okay.
So I'll climb up to altitude. Hopefully, it'll be easier to follow me.
Ah, no worries. I'm behind you. It's easy now when we got the lights on. And I can see you're not having any bigger problems with low level either, so. A check of their Mallet. You know how the data link works, right?
Yeah.
Do you know how to get coordinates from the PBI, from the Squall to the PBI directly?
No.
Copy that. That's something we can do then. If you turn 180, following me.
Blind. Visual.
Speed 200. And Master Arms 1-1, be advised, we haven't set our Q&H as I didn't know what it was, Blitz. We're roughly your 2 o'clock low. Or sorry, 10 o'clock. Copy. One is pulling back to 200. You do know how to punch a nav target, right? Normal coordinates?
Yes, we did it the last time.
Copy, that's good. This is even easier. It's just a few more buttons and then it does it for you, basically what you aim at or have laced. We'll just go through that and that basically concludes. I just wanted to get a feel for where you were and what we need to set up for MQ training. One 90 currently. I'm not calling speed that often when we are only doing a loose trail, as you guys probably will see if I'm getting closer, unless I'm doing a very erratic movements or diving or such. Just cruising through the valleys. Alright, Mallet, usually we work together with the A-10s very closely during combat missions, and a good thing to know is how to get the coordinates from your target if you need to send it to an A-10. For instance, it can be an SAM site that's out of your reach or stuff like that. You need A-10s to come in and take it out for you. So we are basically gonna start bleed off speed now. 10 degree pitch, and 10 altitude. One 40. 120. Good, nice and slow. 100. Zero 070. 150. Sorry, 050. I'm tired. Sorry about that. 100. That's how you do a grandma stop. So to try to establish on my right or left side in a combat line as it doesn't need to be perfect. And Solex, you can establish on the right side of Mallet. So, 3 has already done that. This I think he remembers, but you can tag along if you want to, 3, so to brush up. So, two, at your 11 o'clock, you've got a group of anti-tanks and soft targets, or sorry, artillery pieces and soft targets, correct?
Valley?
Ooh. Question. What's the difference between tally and capture?
I've busted them.
Sorry, say again?
I've locked it up.
Yeah, basically tally is visuals through your eyes out the cockpit, and capture is when you see them in your ABRIS. Or sorry, squad. Basically through the instruments is capture, and tally is with your eyes out of the cockpit.
Check.
Alright, flight fencing and lasers on. Three, how's it going? We fenced in. No worries. Flight fencing. And what do we say when we fence in? What do we usually call?
Two fenced in. 12,002. 8. Oh, what am I? Oh, what would be to say? Full rockets, full missile,
and full gun. Okay, break. I'm once talking. Usually, I only want few. Especially if we flew into a farm together, I know we're all fresh. So when we fly out, I usually only want few. Damn PTT, there we go. When we go, and this is not your fault, Solex, because this is something I revised with the other pilots and read up on. It makes no sense to give rockets or ordnance when we fly out together as a flight. But when we come from engagements, let's say we're in the kill box, we work in a kill box for a while, we get retasked. I call fence out, fence in. Then it's good to call it so the flight lead knows. Makes sense?
Slowly.
Alright, let's simulate we're far too close than what we should, but it doesn't matter. Alright, two, far right, northernmost artillery piece, call capture and locked up.
You captured, locked.
Three, first artillery piece south of the northernmost. Call capture and locked up. Copy. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna the PBI. We need to switch the PBI master switch to edit. We need to switch the nav inu fixstating method to I251. I couldn't hear your responses. Did that make sense to everybody?
Yeah.
Press nav target on the PBI. Then press a free number, in this case 1.
Say again.
Then press after nav TGT or nav target, press a free number on the PBI, so in this case 1.
Yep.
If all that's done, uncage squall again. You should now get coordinates in your PBI.
I did something.
No coordinates, too?
Negative.
Copy. Let's redo. Reset squall. Aim in on the same target. Call when locked up. And remember to turn the master PBI master switch to operate and then back to edit to reset that as well. Otherwise you won't be able to move your squall. All right, lock up your target, call locked up.
Yep. Lock.
Switch PBI master switch to edit, then the nav inu fixstating method to I251, call when done. Press nav TGT and number 1, call when done.
Yep.
Now uncage squall again and you should see coordinates pop up in the PBI.
Yep.
Now you can press enter, go back to operate. Call when done.
Yep.
Monster arms 1-1 heading for 4.
Now press nav TGT and then 1.
Yep.
Now you should have a blinking indicator just as if you entered a nav target manually, just below where you're aiming with your Abris on, with your squall on the Abris, correct?
Thank you.
So, this is the coordinates for that target. Now what I want you to do is arm your Vickers, and we're gonna do a synchronized launch on each of these targets. Called line up, and when ready, fire. Copy. Now I'm gonna do a countdown. I'm gonna 3, 2, 1. Then I gonna call. Then we're gonna rifle, and then I'm gonna call it on the external net. You do that sometimes to warn the. Sorry, 3, 2, 1. Then I'm gonna call rifle on our TNT range to warn the A-10s. That's not here now, but we simulate that. That we are firing because they will get a missile warning. And then we, 1 second after that, we all fire. Make sense?
Two.
Three. Okay, ready for synchronized rifle in 3, 2, 1. Blade fight rifle. I count 3. Alright, 2 times good check, 1 time bad. It doesn't matter. Good synchronize, all 3 Vickers hit at the same time. Yeah, you did perfectly good. I think normally we would have deconflicted more with the targets and stuff, so we don't hit the same targets and such, but it's just to get some shooting in here as well. That's good for me. Any questions or anything else you guys want to practice before we head back?
Sounds good.
Monster Arms 1-1, Blade 6-1.
Sounds 1-1 here, go ahead.
This is Blade 6-1. Are you doing any more flying, or do you want to do a 4-ship formation back to Lucchini?
4-ship back to Lucchini sounds good.
Copy that. We're just southeast of TNT City. Are you using currently using Wingman 4 setting on your machine?
Yes, I'm using the 4, and I'm at the far right now, so I'm going to take off soon.
I copy that. Sorry about switching to Fox Mike. Let's stay here. I'll just fly up against you, and I will break. I will break about the UNI-48 marker just west of TNT City. We can you can just fall in. I will have target speed of 200.
Copy that. I'll be there. Westrounds 1-1 taking off from 4 at 080.
Okay, flight fall in loose formation. Loose.
Yep.
It's passing 150. Let's be 200. Alright, Master Arms, I will start calling you 4.
Copy.
4, I'll start breaking south now.
Copy, I'll join.
Turning, 30 degrees bank, your turn. Pullen Collective gaining some altitude for the mountains to our left.
Forest Vision.
Cover that forward, just going to loose trail, call established, and I'll go up to altitude. One is climbing to 4,500 feet, current speed just below 200.
Four established.
One is leveling out. One level, 4,627 feet. Current speed at 2.04. And flight fence up.
Yep. Oh.
And four guys, always call few. And if I want something else, I'll just ask you for ordnance or such. So if you're uncertain, just call fenced out and fuel state. I'll for if I need it.
Four film stock, fuel 850.
One's activating. Sorry, wrong shot. One is activating autopilot towards airfield standby. Will probably come with a small right hand. One stable, 4,600 feet, 2.04 speed.
Four is saddle on your right side, number three.
Two, you are familiar with the wedge formation?
Fairly so.
So let's try a wedge right. The only thing you need to do is to stay roughly 45 degrees on my behind me on my right side.
Two.
And off-game remark, you're not rubber banding for me anymore. That's good.
Good day.
So, all flight wedge right, loose, call established. Wedge right, loose. You remember that one, Solex? Ah, sorry, Echelon. Thank you. I'm tired. Blame him. Echelon, right, yes, confirmed. Tiana Green ship lead 6-1 merged with Monster Arms 1-1. We are all 4 ship leaving your airspace to the south southeast. So flight when I will push 27 decimal 2. And be fair to Mallet here, he doesn't have external buttons for his radio, so his respect to Mallet that's doing it the old-fashioned way. Say again, 3. Copy. Flight will do a small right-hand turn correction here. Stable at 204. Sorry, speed 204. We will start to descend 2.5 meters a second. Scratch that, let's make it 5 meters safe. And flight formation loose trail. Stop. We will do. We will enter helicopter pattern. So if you don't, if you're not familiar with the helicopter pattern, gonna enter it right hand turn. Just basically just follow me, I'll take it around 100 kilometers an hour, so we would be fairly slow in. One starting decelerating. And flights push 138 decimal. Speed 180 and bleeding. Tower blade 6-1, coming in full stop, landing 1-3 hotel. Oh fuck, we're using the wrong runway because I'm freaking tired, but doesn't matter. Flight bleed off 200. Gear down, smash on, then slide on. So we're gonna have a, because my poor planning, we're gonna have a tailwind, so be aware of that. Coming up right turn, just over this tall 16-story building just in front of me now. Turning. Speed 100. Leading off a little bit more speed to 080 and losing some altitude. Turning right now. Tower blade 6-1, blade flight on fine. Speed 150. I will take left-hand side, and then staggered column after that. Speed 040. Zero, 030. Two, we will hover up a bit and land pretty late, so everybody will fit. Speed 020. I will do hover landing at the end of the run. Speed 101010. Braking to hover. One wheel stop.
Two wheels.
Copy that. Good thing there, Solex, is when you land, always push collective fully down and reset trim directly. Because sometimes it can be hard to work against the trim settings you have. Alright, just fall in line on me. Flight call on Fox Mike when runway is vacated.
Full copy.
Or, as in 2 runway vacated, 3 runway vacated, 4 runway vacated.
Runway vacated.
I'll roll up a bit so 4 can fit on our line as well.
Four runway vacated.
Terrorblade 61, all flights landed, the runway vacated. Blade 61, blade flight will taxi to helipad north via Abram 5 Delta and X-ray 1. Damn it, the airport comms is so much easier when you have somebody to talk to. But you know, it's close to the official startup again after the summer vacation, so. Damn, I'm tired. I'm just gonna take the first one to the left here, just fill up these, and then go to the right side for park unknown discretion. like part half at north, shutting out, shutting down.
You're shutting down.
One is fully shut down, we'll leave in comms, see you in briefing 1.
Two shut.